Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to copy and paste different effects onto other layers. So let's just jump right into it. I have this background layer and these two different stills. These can be stills, videos, pre-comps, whatever, to an extent. But for most everything, let's just apply just a quick blur to one of these. Let's take this fast blur, drag, drop it on. Okay, so now this image here has the blur, and I want to copy and paste that onto the other one. So when I added that blur, the effects controls panel popped up for me. So I can go ahead and select that effect in the effects control panel. Go ahead, hit Command+C if you're on a Mac, Control+C if you're on a PC, and then click the other layer, and then hit Command or Control+V to paste it onto it. And let's just go ahead and undo that to show you a different way. So instead of going up to the effects control panel, if we selected the layer and tap the U key twice in a row, UU, that's going to bring up all the different changes that we've made to that layer. So what we can do, we can go ahead and select that fast blur here in the timeline, Command Control C, and then select that other layer, Command and Control V, and paste it onto that. And we can do that with other things as well, like the position. If I hit Command and Control C on the position, and then Command and Control V onto the other one, it moved it. We can't see it because this one's on top. So if I undo that, now we can see that layer's underneath it. And you can do that with basically everything that you're gonna find here in the timeline underneath that layer. So that's it, short and quick. Copy and paste different effects and different parameters inside of After Effects onto other layers. I hope you found this helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel for more quick tutorials, and I'll see you around in the next video. All right, bye.